Quick life hack for you. On these Zephyr Hill bottles, twist it to break that seal right there, and then check this out. If the water's flowing really sporadically, like that, it's because you haven't popped the air vent right here. This thing here, pierce that, then watch how smooth it flows. See, now we got airflow. Check this out. Look how smooth. Yes, sir. Godspeed, y'all.